We're good? Maximum investment for maximum reward. That's what we're talking about today. Deliver the cars and don't let anyone mess with you.
Thank you.
Looks like those cars are with the buyer. Good work out there, people. This is huge.
Got access to their hangar on base.
I hear SecuroServe warehouses are lovely this time of year. Particularly if you're after explosives for a big casino job. They get through as many warehouses as you can to grab all the charges we need. And expect some angry agents.
Source high quality plastic
explosives these days? Because if we're taking on that vault door, we need the good stuff. The last batch from my usual supplier got picked up by some salvage crews working shipwrecks off the coast. The silver lining is, they leave their stash on the ocean floor overnight. I guess they figure no one is crazy or stupid enough to steal it. And that, my friends, is where you come in. I'm pinging you the GPS now.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can do that. Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? Sure.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
You fucking shit!
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
That was unbelievable.
So, what was it? Oh yeah, we're going after the guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies, so you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster. This is an off-site Duggan security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself, and I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need. You could have done this clean. See what you can find in the trunk. Take a close-up of the roster with your camera, send it over, then get yourself out of there.
Norse Mutual. We're here to help. I can do that.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Introduce what criminologists call the Crest Paradox. If you're going to bust into a casino, guns blazing, you're gonna need some pretty serious armor. And in order to get some pretty serious armor, you need to steal from the guys who are already wearing it. Enter our old friends, Meriwether Security. They have what we need in one of their secure bunkers, and there's only one way to get it. Now buckle up.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help?
Me.
A helicopter will be with you shortly.
We're here now.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, sir. Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great, so it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
Thank you.
warn you, they're gonna take this personally. Get rid of them, lose them, I don't care, just don't bring them back here.
Thank you. Workers unite. Workers' rights. Unite. Let's get to work.
right, people, let's get this over the line. The quote is for no damage. Get to the buyer like that, and we're good.
Thank you.
going on the books, people. Car sold. Well done.
Dick.
okay. It is time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply. He's got a bunch of weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can. going after some big power drills. They won't get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. Should be easy, right? Head to this construction site and see if you can find some. I'd send you to a hardware store, only we don't want these coming up on a shark card statement.
On the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
You might want to blend in while walking around there, just in case these guys clock you're not paying your union dues.
It's on the way.
Drills. Bring them on back and we can call it a day.
No way! Damn! Oh no!
Fuck!
Right!
Fuck! I've done some digging and identified some weak links we can exploit to get security passes to the back areas of the casino. Now, it won't get us all the way down to the vault, but it might get us through a couple of doors.
I can get this done by someone else if you don't have the time. It's the expensive option, but don't say another word, they're on it.
Okay, last screen, boss battle. Time to make sense of everything we've done up to this point, put the final pieces in place and nail down those tricky little details, and invite your accomplices in to run them through the plan. Okay, time to welcome your friends to the party, if you are happy with this plan.
Guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas. So now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape thing. That Snapmatic algorithm is a bitch, though. Ooh, hoo-hoo-hoo, looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word and I'm gonna put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope cleaning toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like, now?
Fine!
Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby. That casino who would clear any one of us out, leave us poor and destitute. Well, today, their luck is gonna run out. Because if there is one thing that I just love screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! Now we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Send her down. Okay. How do I look? Yeah? Okay.
An exciting day!
Is, Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
Yes, that is regrettable.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed if you want to do the honors, that's good, that's...
Right! Now's the time to assign the cuts. How much of the spoils is everyone gonna take? Decide on how you are getting into the casino. These are the access points you found on your reconnaissance mission. Now, everything's going to plan. What's your exit strategy? I've lined up three potential buyers for the take. We want to move the score quickly, so we'll be heading straight from the casino to the drop-off. The buyers upstate will net us the most, but they're furthest away. We'll lose a bit on the deal with the buyers in the city, but they might be worth it for the convenience. When you're ready, hit the button and we're a go. I'll be running things from here. All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down.
All right, let's go for it, people! I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
It feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. All right, next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. Side entrance. Very smart. We'll be right in the thick of it before they know what hit them. seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready.
Jeez!
Ah, shoot.
Okay, people, you're clear to go through the east entrance. Should take you straight into the staff lobby. This is the staff lobby. Elevator or stairs, your call. Should work in the cargo elevator. It's a quick way to get down to the vault.
You piece of shit! I'm gonna kill you! Press
forward. Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Next up, menswear! Get ready!
Suck my lead!
What the fuck?
God! Advance! You're gonna die, bitch!
Professionals between you and the motherload!
You piece of shit!
Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access cards simultaneously. both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole! A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Die!
Upstairs! The route's open. Back the way you came.
There's something between you and the EO!
What the?
Snake is dying!
Wait, what?
Impact moron!
I even think my eczema's clearing up. there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
Ah, you're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me?
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.